Thank you for your interest in our amazing animals. Stay tuned for more. The American black bear is a medium-sized bear native to North America. It is the continent's smallest and most widely distributed bear species. American black bears are omnivores, with their diets varying greatly depending on season and location. They typically live in largely forested areas, but will leave forests in search of food, and are sometimes attracted to human communities due to the immediate availability of food. Despite the name, some subspecies can be brown or even blond in coloration. The International Union for Conservation of Nature lists the American black bear as a least concern species, due to its widespread distribution and a large population estimated to be twice that of all other bear species combined. It and the brown bear are the only two of the eight modern bear species not considered by the IUCN to be globally threatened with extinction. Throughout their range, habitats preferred by American black bears have a few shared characteristics. They are often found in areas with relatively inaccessible terrain, thick understory vegetation, and large quantities of edible material. For American black bears living in the American Southwest and Mexico, habitat usually consists of stands of chaparral and pinyon juniper woods. In this region, bears occasionally move to more open areas to feed on prickly pear cactus. At least two distinct prime habitat types are inhabited in the southeastern United States. American black bears in the southern Appalachian Mountains survive in predominantly oak hickory and mixed mesophytic forests. In the coastal areas of the southeast, bears inhabit a mixture of flatwoods, bays, and swampy hardwood sites. American black bears have better eyesight and hearing than humans. Their keenest sense is their sense of smell, which is about 7 times more sensitive than a domestic dog's. They are excellent and strong swimmers, swimming for pleasure and to feed. They regularly climb trees to feed, escape enemies, and hibernate. 4 of the 8 modern bear species are habitually arboreal. Their arboreal abilities tend to decline with age. They may be active at any time of the day or night, although they mainly forage by night. American black bears living near human habitations tend to be more extensively nocturnal, while those living near brown bears tend to be more often diurnal. Generally, they are largely crepuscular in foraging activity, though they may actively feed at any time. Up to 85% of the American black bear's diet consists of vegetation, though they tend to dig less than brown bears, eating far fewer roots, bulbs, corms, and tubers than the latter species. It's great to know that you liked this video. I will look forward to see you soon.